Oh no. Okay, Yuzu. Alright, you're getting bold now. Hello, friends. This is Byek, back with another episode of Citrus for me to react to. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little drunk right now. I had a really rough finals week last week, and I decided to let go tonight. And I just got done playing a game that really pissed me off. So this is going to be the first Byek in reaction with Byek drunk. So to recap episode 4, I'm just gonna leave clips from the last episode, and that should be happening now. This bitch. Jesus. God damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Why? I hate girls. That still makes me upset.
This bitch. This bitch. This bitch.
Twister is a bitch. Did y'all get that? All right, cool. We're just gonna go ahead and just jump into episode 5. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do it. We're gonna jump into it. Let's just go. Let's go. Let's have it. Let's have at it. So, first thing I notice is that we jump straight into the intro. There's no little starting thing. So, I don't know if I should be worried about that. I still think Twister's a bitch, by the way. And there are certain people who's been commenting on my videos, warning me about what's to come. Yeah. I'm looking at you right now. I'm probably gonna be hating my life, aren't I? Okay, I'm not gonna hate my life. I'm gonna be hating what's happening to Yuzu and I. Or for somebody. I'm gonna be hating something. Because lesbians can't be happy. That's what I've learned. That right there is my life lesson. Underlover. Look at her in her side ponytail. And her little star. She's looking so 80s. Yep, there goes Twister. Yeah. Still think you're a stupid bitch. Aw, that's sweet of her. Yuzu can do what she wants, okay? Are we really fighting over lunch right now? Can we just eat it? I could really use some food right now, actually. Across the line, she's talking about that line again. Oh, Yuzu put you up to that challenge! Yuzu, you got this! Yeah, you show her! Oh. Oh, poor me. Yeah. Okay, in this case, I really don't blame me. So speaking of food, I got myself a muffin here, and y'all kept talking about my muffin in my last video. So I'm eating one right now, because I want food. I love Harumin. She's just amazing. Amusement parks? Oh my gosh. I love amusement parks. Oh, see, she's nice. She's even inviting the bitch. Oh, that's so nice of her. So there's a competition going on here. It wouldn't be a date. Wow. Get into that date mentality, even though she's your sister. That's fine. Oh, how cute! She's meeting her! Indirect kiss. Oh, I really love her. I want one of her. Can I have one of her? Oh. Oh, pocky game. You know, I've always wanted to play that game with some hot chick. Really don't blame Yuzu there.
Okay. So Yuzu seeing her father? Or is it the stepfather? Okay, it's her father. Okay. Yeah, that'd be fine. I mean, that would be May's stepfather, so... She's just bathing in her emo-ness. It's fine. I bet May has no interest. Come on! Let's meet the whole family. Come on. Have a great family reunion and let everyone know how gay for each other we are. I'll go for great. Oh, I thought I was hearing panting. It's that little doge. It's a cute doge. Huh? She's out with Yuzu right now. In your face, bitch. In your face! Although I know she's gonna probably get her revenge for it somehow. In her face for that moment! Oh no, she's... Oh no, that isn't her. Oh, thank god. Oh, thank god. Yuzu. Not really a date. If they don't know they're on a date. And I just spilt my tea on myself. Aw, look how close they are with each other. Oh. Look at that. Stop breathing. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. She's gonna die if she don't breathe. It's her ears, isn't it? Last episode. She said her ears were sensitive. I had to edit that out. But her ears are sensitive. Oh, now you're gonna cross a line with her too? Oh no. Okay, Yuzu. Alright, you're getting bold now. Poor Yuzu. It's okay, Yuzu. You just tried. You tried, Yuzu. And she's not mad. So learn to control yourself. May, you're one to talk. Good for you, May. Good for you. You know the thing about animes? I said they always have delicious food in it. And that's why I'm gonna eat more of this muffin. Yuzu, you're overthinking this. I can't blame her. I would do the same shit. Damn, May! Hot. What you thinking about, Yuzu? Then kiss her! Do it! No. It's her, isn't it? It's Twister. It's Twister. Yep. What a shocker. Bitch! You don't know nothing. Quit it. I like that dog, though. I want that dog. Yes, May. You go, May. Yes. You tell her. Even though you probably pissed her off, but go, May, go. Now she's butthurt. Okay, now I kind of feel bad. Damn it. Oh! Okay. Yuzu's father is dead, okay.
Papa, 紹介するね。妹のメイです。私より背も高くて頭もいいけど、不器用でちょっと乱暴で寂しがりな感じ。ということで、私にも守るものができましたっていう報告でした。
She wanted to share this moment with me.
よし、本日の任務完了。これからファミレスにでも。May
you better feel special. Okay, she's paying her respects. Please don't look. Don't tell me you're gonna kiss her. In the middle of a graveyard. Aww, Yuzu, why are you crying? I was thinking the same thing, Yuzu. This. It's not the right time. Exactly. I'm glad she realizes this. She's pretty closed off to Twitter now. Oh, that's nice of Yuzu. Whoa, May! Please don't tell me she has cancer. Like, that would piss me off. That would piss me off so hard. Hey, it's just a fever. So she's probably just sick. No cancer. No cancer. I hope. So we haven't met her father yet. I'm quite curious about him. I love how Yuzu is now defending Twister, even though Twister kind of started some shit. Although Yuzu didn't know exactly what happened with her, so... But still. Just shows how much of a good heart Yuzu has. Aww, they're getting along. Kind of. Well, family can provide love too. I mean, I guess you're saying she doesn't need romantic love. I can agree with that. That's fine. Oh, are they gonna make up now? Is the drama from the last episode already gonna end? Like, is this how it's gonna be? Is this... I should have known that it would have been resolved. But that means... You know what that means? That means some new shit's gonna happen. Yep. Some new shit is gonna happen. Aw, Yuzu. I understand, Yuzu. I understand. Ooh, present. Oh, I thought it was like the mom. Who this dude? Is it her daddy? Is it daddy? I don't like that look. Okay, it's a teacher. Okay. Really? That's it for that episode? Man. I must be drunker than I think. Okay, so, not much happened on this episode. I'd say it was more story development. So we got more information about Yuzu and her father and how, well, that he has passed away. We don't know how yet. We saw a different side of Twister. Her and Yuzu are getting along a little bit better. It just shows how much of a big heart Yuzu has and how forgiving she is. And she realizes that May doesn't really need romance right now. She just needs family love right now. And that's pretty cool of her to realize. And now we have this mysterious sensei at the end. And I really don't like the look he was giving May. So we'll see what this dude is all about. But other than that, this episode wasn't that bad. I'm gonna go ahead and continue with the next episode in my drunk, tipsy state. And because that episode was super chill, I am very worried for the next one. I am very worried. So I hope you enjoyed. Again, if you liked it, like the video. If you want to see more, subscribe. Or just do whatever you want. It's cool. Do what you want. I'm going to go ahead and continue with episode 6 right now. And just see how it goes. And as always, I'll see you right back at the next video. Yeah, I wasn't kidding that. I was going to do outro. Later.